So this is part 2 of our Murdeshwar temple, and fresh now we are ready to leave and check out the temple. So, and I forgot to tell you one thing in the past, part 1, that was we can actually see the temple from my lodge. So let me show you that view from here. Okay, hang on, let's go. We can see the temple from here, is it? Temple we can see, no? Uh-huh. Alright, so that's the temple. It's quite far, but hope you can see it. Let's see. Beautiful, beautiful temple just beside the Arabian Sea. And if you guys plan, I don't have plans for scuba diving, but if you guys plan to scuba dive and all, you got everything over here. And then when you come to Murdeshwara, there are roads which are beside the temple, or by the sea. Sorry, not the temple, by the sea. Beautiful roads and beautiful place. And it's going to be amazing driving and ride if you guys want to do it. I will highly recommend that you do. So let's go ahead and check out the temple now. Temple pahunch gaye. There's too much of rush. Keep following me and we will see how that is. There's a sea over here, you gotta see that, okay? There's a lot of boats and stuff like that. So I'll show you that right now.
Thank you. के आ गए हम लोग, तो देखते हैं अभी क्या बाकी है. दिस वॉज द बिल्डिंग वेयर वी वेंट अप ऑन टॉप. इसके टॉप में गए थे, तो लेट्स सी वर्क्स आउट एंड वी आर गोइंग टू Shiva statue and feel the sea as well. And I'm not wearing shoes. So, okay, here's the sea. If you guys wanna see it. Intention is to go to the Shiva statue right now and then probably do the check of the sea as well. So Shiva statue is almost over here. So let's go. Yeah, I'm not wearing shoes. I'm walking with naked feet. So here. Look at that. Beautiful, right? It's more like climbing up. And that kills me. But it is what it is. So finally, here. And Om Namah Shivaya. Bolo mere saath. Om Namah Shivaya. My feet is gone. So tired right now that you're still jumping. Okay. Here is the Shiva. Beautiful, right? It's all worth it. All the pain. Everything worth it.
दिल पर इल्जाम है क्या सागर जैसी आँखों वाली ये तो बता तेरा नाम है क्या
Hello on the beach, but not my face, I know that. But thing is, my camera broke down and all I've got now is my phone to shoot. So either I shoot or talk. So I'm happy to just shoot. And this is one of the beautiful, beautiful sceneries, right? Can you see this? This park. Oh, sorry. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. No, this is one of the beautiful, beautiful places. You know, on this planet, mere Bholenath aur main saath mein. And this is beautiful, beautiful, beautiful place. Love it. I'm still scared of water right now, and I don't know. And I'm wearing jeans, and I was carrying clothes, but I did not carry here. I'm carrying my shoes right in my hands. I was like, you know, you came to here, then at least you got to get into the water. So I'm shit scared. But it's amazing, amazing feeling out here. A lot of people, and the weather is awesome. People are awesome, actually, and this environment is really, really cool. So I don't know if you can hear me. But there are a lot of activities that you can do over here, skiing, jet skiing, and all this stuff. Okay, my jeans are gone. And I'm only carrying one jeans. Okay. Okay, I guess that's the max I could do over here. So if you guys like the video, please go ahead and subscribe, like, comment. This is going to the part 2, and tomorrow we will try to go to Apsarakonda. If that works out, if it works out, well and good. If not, then there is still gonna be a third part. So ensure that you watch it, like, comment, and third part, please watch that too. And I will see you later. See you. And Om Namah Shivaya.